We are following developing news out of Marysville tonight, which is northwest of Columbus. At least 16 people were poisoned with what's being called life-threatening levels of carbon monoxide at a Hampton Inn. Several people were found unconscious in the pool area, including a 2-year-old girl. 7 people are in critical condition tonight. Police and firefighters have evacuated the entire hotel. We will continue to follow this story as it unfolds.